Hey everyone, welcome back to Dust and Elysian Tail. We are going to war. I thought that big guy's on our side, that's why I wasn't dodging him. Skill gem. Health. Holy crap! Okay. I used up all my money. That is my own fault. I'm not paying attention. Oh. Sound like I won't get money later. Moonblood's greatest enemy. That general guy is lava. Money. guys fighting me while I go get treasure. Anything else down here? I hooked that with my sword and smashed it to the ground. Save? Come on, guys. Do not die to the lava. And more raw chicken. Fowl ring. Bigger upgrade on the left. I don't have enough stuff, cash on hand to make that. As much as I want to. Let's see if that's here. And actually, I'll focus those. Yeah. I can destroy those things so easily.
Dust is fine. Well, Dust, we got this teleporter up and running just a few moments ago. If you have any business elsewhere, now is the time to do it. Once the charge begins, there's no turning back.
I understand. Thank you, my friend.
Yeah. Don't think we need to go back. Guess this is a point of no return. Ah, forgot the bat. Got the backswing. Making such a good combo too. Aye, lad, we'll find another way to get over there and break them. Hey, man, what's up?
Hello again, my friend.
Oh, yeah, you set up shop in a battlefield, of course. Okay. I'll be doing this in my own time, but I kind of need the money.
Your transact. Watch your back.
Enough of those. All those. of those. Oh. That's why I'm out of money. Let's see. I will sell that.
Your trend. Thank you.
Alright. Ooh, I can break these walls. Awesome, I was able to get the wall chicken. Burgers. A buffalo burger. I got mad ups, yo. Yeah, I think this is a good place to stop for now. We'll continue on the next episodes. So, thank you for joining me today on An Elysian Tail. Y'all have a nice day.